did leave the shop control over the long diagonal. Knight f3, knight f6, English opening, c4, c5, pawn g3, opening the per bianchetto, b6, same with black, bishop g2, bishop b7, short castling, pawn e6, knight c3, pawn to d6, rook e1, bishop to e7, e4, a6, d3, castling, h3. A relevant move, d4, pawn takes d4, knight takes d4, queen c7, a game played in the year 1990 between Tokmakov and King. The play was a draw. So, h3, pawn to d7, knight h2, rook b8, pawn to f4, knight e8, then double T, h4. There was a game played in the year 1975 between Portich and Jobojevic by playing bishop to d2, b5, queen e2, knight c7, where white wins. Let's go back. So, h4, knight c7, bishop d2, pawn to b5, rook b1, d5, queen e2, pawn takes c5, pawn takes c4, pawn takes c4, a4, knight b6, bishop e3, bishop c6 attacking the pawn, supported by rook a1, queen c8, knight f3, knight d7, rook a2, rook b4, oh, knight to d2, pressuring the pawn on c4, knight b6 supporting the c4, however, a5 attacking the knight on b6, knight d7 retreating, knight takes c4, knight b5, knight a3, knight takes c3, pawn takes c3, rook takes e4. Sacrificing a rook for a bishop and pawn is a bargain for black. He gains complete control over the long diagonal. Knight c4, knight f6, knight e5, attacking the bishop on c6, so bishop a8, a good move, hang on to that bishop's c4, bishop d6 attacking the knight, so knight retreat to g4, knight takes g4, then bishop takes e4. White finally decides to capture the rook, but it makes no difference. Black has a great attack. So bishop takes e4, queen takes g4, queen c6, recognize the line up of queen and bishop. Queen e2, pawn f4, bishop d2, e5, queen to f2, rook to b8, bishop c3, pawn takes f4, pawn takes f4, queen c7, rook to b2, rook takes b2, queen takes b2, and bishop takes f4, rook to e2, supporting the second rank, h6, for the king have the space to move to g7, queen to b6, bishop to h2 with check, then rook takes h2, queen check, queen to g3 with check, king moves to f1, then queen takes h2. Queen to e6, king to h7. Queen e5, threatening checkmate on g7. However, queen takes e5, bishop takes e5, g5. Bishop to d6, planning to capture the pawn on c5. King g6, activating the king. Bishop takes c5. F4, so long as black remembers to advance the pawns on the black squares, preventing them from being blockage, then the win is relatively simple.